But if you could just stand up and let's take some time. We have about a minute or two left. We see a lot of new faces here tonight in one place. But we are gathered here as one family. And so let's remind ourselves of that. And as a way of preparing our hearts to meet our Heavenly Father and to worship Him, can we just take a minute or two, just kind of go around freely and greet one another. You can say good evening, you can say bless you. But let's just, let's bless one another in this place as we begin our worship service. So you can go across the aisle, turn to your right, your left, in front of you, behind you. I would like to welcome you tonight. We're so glad that you have come. And we are so expectant for the way that God's going to speak and move tonight. Amen? Amen. This is what it says in Psalm 113. It says, praise the Lord. Can we say that together? Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord, you His servants. Praise the name of the Lord. Let the name of the Lord be praised both now and forevermore. From the rising of the sun to the place where it sets, the name of the Lord is to be praised. Meaning from the moment we wake up to the moment we lie down, even the moments where we are unaware, the name of the Lord is to be praised. Amen? And even in this moment, here tonight, may God be the center of all that we do here. And may His name be glorified. And may His heart be experienced and felt. And may He bless His people as we gather together. So let's begin by worshiping together. And let's lift the name of Jesus in this place. He's so worthy, isn't He? He's so good, isn't He? Yes, let's sing this together. The sun comes up, it's a new day. It's time to sing your song again. Whatever may pass and whatever lies before me, let me be singing when the evening comes. You're rich in love. Slow to wait. promises us where two or three are gathered in the name of Jesus, there he will be. We believe that we have gathered as brothers and sisters. We believe that Jesus is here right now. And he has a word to speak to his church today. So may our hearts be open and attentive. May our hearts be soft before the Lord today. So as we continue to praise the name of Jesus, oh God, won't you come and soften our hearts? I pray that you would open our ears. I pray that you would help us to find peace and rest in your presence. But God, help us to also stand at attention to what our Heavenly Father has to say to us today. Lord, we call upon your name, your beautiful name today. favorite stories is found in Acts chapter 3. It's when Peter and John are on their way to the temple and they meet a man. This man is lame. He cannot walk. He is in need. As he calls upon them and he begs for money. He asks for silver. He asks for gold. But Peter looks at him and he says, "Silver and gold I do not have. But what I do have, I give unto you. In the name of Jesus of Nazareth, get up and walk." Church, the world around us, they're hurting, they're broken, and they are in need. And yeah, we are called as people of believers to give what we can give. We are called to give our time. We're called to give our money, our talents, our resources. But let us not forget, the greatest thing we can offer to a world that is hurting and broken and in need is the power of the name of Jesus. Amen? The name of Jesus that heals. The name of Jesus that restores. The name of Jesus that brings freedom and breakthrough. And so as we prepare our hearts to hear tonight, and I believe he will speak through his servant tonight, I pray that our hearts would be soft and tender. He can speak a good word, but our hearts need to be open to receive it. And so this is a new song, and we're just gonna sing it over this time. We're gonna sing it over the church. We're gonna sing it over our nation. We're gonna sing it over the world. So it's a new song, but let's sing this together.
I just want to speak the name of Jesus over every heart. Jesus, I just want to speak the name of Jesus to every dark condition starts to break, declaring there is hope, that there is freedom. I speak Jesus. Your name is power, your name is healing, your name is love.
Yes, we believe it.
Break every stronghold, shine through the shadows, burn light.
this place tonight. We honor your name and we praise your name in this place tonight. Jesus, you have come to be Emmanuel. You have come to be Savior of the world. You have come to be Deliverer, to be the Messiah, to be the Healer, to be the one who liberates. And God, as your people and as your body, we want to participate in the work that you are doing in this world. So God, speak to us tonight. Build up your church and help us to carry on the very task and ministry of Jesus Christ in this world. We love you. We worship you. We pray all these things in the powerful and saving name of Jesus Christ. Amen. 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 You may be